Hey guys, okay, so this is a quick little tip on catching fallout from like dark eyeshadow and stuff. I'm using my webcam once again, so I've been kind of using it for little quick tips. So I'm getting ready for school, my hair's already done, my makeup is almost done, I just gotta contour after I do my makeup, or my eye makeup. And so this eye is already done, it's a little like smoky, dark smoky eye. I'm not really done with it though, so I thought I'd just shoot this clip right now. And so basically what I'm gonna do is I'll be using my lash card. You guys know how much I love it. I have a video and a review and a few other videos using the lash card showing you guys how to use it. And so this is another like use for it, which is really awesome. What you could do is just take whichever side fits your lower lash line. For me, it's the large side because I have longer eyes. But when I use it to use mascara, I use the short side. So, I'm just going to put it like so. Get my eyeshadow. And just dab it and swirl. So I just started using this method right now, and I kind of like it because it catches fallout. You don't have to like put translucent eyeshadow, or you could already have your face makeup done already. So yeah, I hope this is very helpful. If you guys want to order lash cards, I will put the link below where you can order it and the phone number where you can order it. So yeah, I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.